never made it, but I know what it takes. I'm motivated. I'm gonna go for a quick dip, an hour and a half, 2 hours on my Fly 100. New fishing, just using some Z-Man soft plastics and also some hard body. Targeting some flatties, greens, maybe occasional whiting, but mainly for the flatties. And it's all just catch and release. Just a bit of exercise sessions. Got a few days off, just gonna go for some. Actually swallow a fish that has a lot of freedom. The flatty, very greedy eating bait fish as well as my little.
This
the flatty on a spot kind of line. Just put a half an hour to an hour before back. I'm just gonna let it go. Nice fight.